Yeah, just throwing the log. What a mess they leave, eh? They leave a mess all the time, don't they? To the right?
Yeah.
Let's go left.
You want to go left?
Yeah.
Not a problem.
Yeah, because I don't know what's been on over there at all. I know what that goes to a few times.
It's a small loop, but it's still fun, right? But
yeah, if it's a small loop, then we'll come back and hit the next one or something. For sure.
Here we come.
Thank you. that one there.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Neat little mini loop right here.
So it goes down to the right and comes back out on this?
I believe so, but it tees off too, I think. There might be a fucking left turn.
Yeah, I don't think this is the one I noticed last time, but go ahead, right?
Yeah.
Up onto another one, eh?
Yeah, old trail.
I love the tight shit, eh?
Yeah.
Anything but a straight line.
This is what I like to ride.
Yeah, for sure.
I like a little more challenging, like hill climbing and stuff like that too, right?
Yeah.
Like single track on hills.
I like it all. It's more technical and the harder you gotta push yourself.
Yeah. My hands cramp up usually the first 20 minutes or so that I ride.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Gripping too tight or something, I don't know.
The death grip. It's like my wife. should be pulling the grips off the bars sometimes.
Yeah.
Gotta wire them down hard.
She keep up pretty good, or?
Oh, she doesn't like this stuff yet.
No?
No. Take her on the good stuff, you know, some open Jeep trails and stuff. And
yeah.
She can handle the edge. Hill, mud, no problem. She's got an easy to ride bike, really helps.
What's she ride?
250 two-stroke, hair cooled, dual shock, and I put disc on it.
Yep.
It's real easy for her to start.
That old Husky you got.
Yeah, it's a white one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it has a yellow seat. Hurt.
Fuck, it was so windy and airy. I was wondering like what it was going to be like out here.
Usually it's not bad in the trees though, is it?
The mountains kind of block the wind, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, it was bad on the highway too.
Even last night when I was coming home, it was windy. It's pushing my truck around.
No fork leaders on those? Could you put one in that Phillips screw?
Probably.
So that's what I got in this, right?
Yeah.
Because it's pump up, eh?
Yeah.
And it starts pushing the oil out too.
Yeah. Chopped her down, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, because not too far over there. Like down there where you see the vehicles parked in the trees?
Yeah,
in
right
the valley?
There. Yeah.
That's camping spots along that road that goes way, way back.
Is that a creek right there, too?
Part of it, yeah. There's runoff that comes in from all different directions.
Yeah.
But you see in between those mountains over there?
Yeah.
That's where the watershed is.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, this is cool. It's kind of different. Partially a quad trail in places, it seems like. Down over there, right? What do you think?
It's hard to say. It probably does wind its way down.
There's something down here too.
You want to hit that?
Oh, let's go this way. Stay in the bush. Like this is going to go down and end up
it's
on the cut line
again. Line, yeah.
Into the clear cut. We'll go that way.
Thank you.
that. Check it out.
Thank you.
Damn, this is a neat trail.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Must be old. Hey?
Yeah, it looks like it's seen some use.
Yeah, it's really established and got that 30-year look to it, you know?
Yeah. As soon as I got hung up on that log, I lost all my rhythm. Just fucking fell apart there for a little bit. Oh, shit.
Okay. I had it, but I was going to break my fender trying to save it.
Is it in neutral? How much does this thing weigh?
They're about 250.
Yeah?
Dry weight.
It's not too bad.
It's, you know, not a dinosaur.
Well, it was ahead of its time, right?